Well, we're following a number of developing stories. We start in Alton, where the downtown McDonald's restaurant has burned down. The smoke could be seen for miles. At around 6 o'clock this morning, there are no reports of injuries, but the building again sustained serious damage. No word on what caused this fire.